You were the word at the beginning, one with God, the Lord Most High. Your hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you.
Today, we pray, Heavenly Father, that we shall go forward according to your word in Exodus chapter 14, verse 14 to 15. We pray that your plan to move us forward will not be stopped. Your plan to move us forward will be fulfilled in our lives. We shall move forward, not backward. We shall move upward, not downward. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I pray, O God, that by your help, we shall move ahead. We shall move onward. Onward, Christian soldiers. We shall continue to advance. We shall make progress. We shall continue to accelerate. Lord, you will expedite your word to fulfill it in our lives. You will advance us. You will move us forward. We shall make progress. Your word says in Philippians chapter 3, from verse 12, I press on towards the mark of the high calling of God. He said, one thing I do, I forget those things that are behind. I press on towards the goal for the purpose of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus. And so, Lord, today we decree, none amongst us is permitted to go down in the name of Jesus Christ. You told us in Isaiah 43 verse 18, remember ye not the former things, neither consider the things of old. Behold, I will do a new thing. Father, it's a new day. Do new things in our lives. In the name of the Lord Jesus, give power to the faint, to the one who has no might. Increase our strength. When we pass through waters, please be with us. When we pass through fire, please do not allow the fire to consume us. In the name of Jesus, Father, in your name this morning, I decree and declare to the sick, arise and walk. In the name of the Lord Jesus, the Bible says there's a race for us to run. Arise and walk. And begin to run the race set before you. In the name of Jesus, to the weak, the word of God says, when we are weak, then we are strong. In 2 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 10. So, I speak strength now to the weak. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pray that today, good news will come your way. Every family will be visited by the Lord today with his favor. In the name of the Lord Jesus, things we may never qualify for in the next 10 years will be brought to us this year. In the name of Jesus, no mockery, no weariness. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, today we shall move forward in the direction of God's Spirit, in the direction of our God-given assignment. In the direction of God's word, we shall follow after Jesus. We shall press on in the direction of our God-given dreams and visions. In the name of Jesus, we shall press on in holiness and godliness. We shall not be like the wife of Lot who looked back. In the name of Jesus, the word of God says in Luke chapter 9, no one who puts his hand on the plow and looks back is fit for the kingdom of God. So we shall not go back. We shall not look back. We shall remain fit for the kingdom of God. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pray that the plans of God, the grace of God, will forever be sufficient for each and every one of us. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your name. Lord, we pray that the way you visited Zacchaeus, you will visit us. You will give us, oh God, a wake-up call from our slumber. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you will give those that are behind a comeback today. You will revitalize us. You will awaken us. You will restore us. You will increase our spiritual interest and renew our spiritual life today. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Amen. Jesus, what a